AJ. Hard on the forecheck. Close time and space. You see these forwards. Anytime a white jersey gets hold of the puck, you want to close time and space. Oh, goodness. Here we go.
Now we're going to have a little get-together here. We're going to have a little get-together here. Pat Maroon taking on Michael McCarron. Two pretty big customers, Stu.
Pat Maroon, you got to appreciate where this comes from, the veteran. He recognizes his Bolts are back on their heels, EJ. Time to churn momentum a little bit. McCarron probably takes an inch or two, 10, maybe 15 pounds, and these two just trying to figure each other out early. Maroon probably concedes a little reach where McCarron's concerned. I would say McCarron's probably got a more advantageous grab on Maroon to this point. And there he's trying to get that big right hand loose. Maroon, the seasoned veteran, he's keeping that head well back of that big right of Michael McCarron.
Gets one in there, and the referees, the linesmen finally get in there.
Well, they're getting their money's worth at Nissan Stadium tonight, EJ.
Yeah, Michael McCarron, 6'6", 232 from Gros Port, Michigan. And then, of course, Pat Maroon, 6'3", 238 from St. Louis, Missouri. Two big fellas.
Those are two big, big customers, without question. Both guys well-versed in the skill of trading hands out there on ice skates, EJ. And you can see where Maroon, this is probably Maroon, gets all this started right there.
Couldn't get the gloves off that quick.
Probably wears them a little on the tighter side. Tighter side, for whatever reason. I really do think that this one kind of comes at the insistence of Pat Maroon. Again, recognizing Nashville's kind of got the momentum going a little bit, playing on the